that we, being delivered from the hand of our enemies, might serve him without fear,